Their partnership remained unbroken until Tonga's departure from NJPW in 2024. As a founding member of the Bullet Club, Tama Tonga remained one of the stable's longest-serving members until 2022. His name is a tribute to his father Haku, who initially competed under the name Tama Tonga before adopting the aliases King Tonga, Haku, and Meng.